Who would believe that the evil one had already found in her a servant and an agent?